I'm only.
Call a pet value center.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have an animal cleaning center?
Yeah.
Do you have an animal cleaning center?
We have a self-service dog wash. Is that what you're looking for?
Yeah. I was going to come in and bring my, antlerless deer. Yeah.
You can do that. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Can you use, dog shampoo on them?
Yeah.
Do you know?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. So that's what we provide. We do provide shampoo. You're welcome to bring your own. But we do, provide shampoo. But it is, basically for dogs. So as long as that's going to be okay for him, you're welcome to use that as well.
Yeah, his name is, Bucky, and,
okay.
Yeah.
I tamed him.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. So I tamed him, like, a month ago, but yeah, I'll be coming in later today, so.
Okay, alright, sounds good.
Alright.
Alright, bye-bye.
Alright, bye. I have a 2-year-old pet deer.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, do you have a pet cleaning center?
Like a self-serve dog wash?
Yeah.
We do.
I was wondering if I could bring my 2-year-old, deer in. His name's Bucky.
Being serious.
I'm being serious.
Does he walk on a harness?
What?
Does he walk on a harness?
Yeah, I have a harness for him if
that's... Does he have his rabies vaccine?
What?
Does he have his rabies vaccine?
No. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't.
Let me put you on hold. Hang on a second.
Okay.
16-year-old. Bitch! They can't take it to 10.
I got hoes calling a young nigga fuck. Where's Ollie with the motherfucking dog?
Bitch,
I be ballin' like a mom.
Is she gonna ever unhold us?
I don't know.
Do you wanna call it back?
Probably should. Hello, I got placed on hold earlier about bringing my deer in.
Bucky?
And nobody came back. And Bucky, and nobody came back.
What's your question about Bucky?
I was wondering if I could get him, cleaned. Like, I heard he's got a cleaning service.
Well, it's a dog wash, so it's for dogs.
So, he got all his shots and everything.
You said you didn't have a shot. Where did you take him to get his shots? What vet did he take?
A farm vet? I took him back to the breeder, and he's like, he has...
You got a deer from a breeder?
Yeah. I got him from a deer farm, so, like, they have a bunch of them there.
Sleep in your house?
What?
Does he sleep in your house?
Yeah, we have a big room downstairs. We have, like, a huge basement. We have them down there.
You should have named him after one of, like, Santa's deer. Like, maybe Dasher or Dancer.
What?
I would have named him Dasher or Dancer instead of Bucky.
Yeah, but, like...
Neutered?
No, he actually is not. But you need to do that. I was just talking to him. We were on hold. I was talking to my dad, and I was saying we need to go get him neutered. He said, well, after we get him clean, we'll go do that.
Well,
So I was like,
do I know you?
No. I don't think.
Oh, Sarah.
Oh, wait. Is your name Sarah?
Nope.
No? Okay, then. Yeah.
Not even close.
Wow.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.